Having the best and the most advanced scraping tools won't do any good if they are not tailored to your project needs. For example, our top products, residential proxies, web unblocker, and scraper APIs, are top-of-the-line data gathering solutions, but they must be matched to the right project to deliver excellent results. So how can you know which one to choose? I'm Liza, and today I'll walk you through the difference between residential proxies, web unblocker, and scraper APIs. I'll discuss how each tool functions, its unique features, and pricing models. Let's get started. Our residential proxies are a premium proxy solution for people who already have a web scraping infrastructure. In other words, you've got a robust scraper and a parser in place, but find yourself constantly battling IP bans and advanced targeting. If that's the case, residential proxies is the answer for you. These proxies boast one of the largest residential IP pools of 100 million plus, covering 195 locations, with an average success rate of 99.95%, unlimited concurrent sessions, and automatic proxy rotation, you can expect a smooth scraping experience. Moreover, adding to its array of features, Oxylabs' residential proxies offer a heightened level of security by supporting both the HTTP and HTTPS protocols. Residential proxies can be used for a variety of purposes, but are especially handy when you need to appear like a genuine user. These proxies leverage IP addresses of actual individuals, allowing you to maintain an authentic online presence. You can use these IPs for things like travel fare aggregation, ad verification, review monitoring, cybersecurity, and more. So, it's true that residential proxies can work wonders, but as antibot systems continue to advance, you may find yourself in need of a more sophisticated solution. That's when we'd recommend Web Unblocker. Web Unblocker is an AI-powered proxy solution designed to unlock even the most difficult websites. Just like residential proxies, it will help you appear as an organic user and access targets from around the world. It also has its own unique set of features. Let's take a look. First of all, Web Unblocker has a slightly different integration method. Self-managed proxies can be integrated with BackConnect and Direct Connections, while Web Unblocker uses a BackConnect proxy, granting it a single entry node. What's more, Web Unblocker has more precise geo-targeting that can be implemented on a coordinate level. However, one of its biggest advantages is that it takes away the hassle of proxy management. By leveraging machine learning, it takes care of proxies on its own, ensuring a seamless experience for you. It also offers an impressive array of other features, including JavaScript rendering, ML-powered response recognition, dynamic browser fingerprinting, and even an auto-retry function. These capabilities enable Web Unblocker to tackle the most sophisticated antibot systems that would pose a challenge for residential proxies. In terms of use cases, Web Unblocker can be easily applied for the same purposes as residential proxies. It excels in tasks like ad verification, review monitoring, market research, and much more. The main difference is that it's best to opt in for this solution when your targets are especially difficult and residential proxies just won't do. To recap, both Web Unblocker and residential proxies are fantastic options for individuals equipped with in-house scraping and parsing tools who seek a robust proxy solution. However, some people simply don't want to go through the hassle of setting up their own tools and managing proxies. That's where our scraper APIs come into play. A ready-to-use solution leveraging Oxylabs' powerful web scraping infrastructure. Our scraper API products are data extraction systems specifically built to swiftly gather extensive volumes of data. In most cases, you only need to provide us with target URLs, and the scraper API will take care of scraping, proxy management, and in some cases, even parsing. Oxylabs offers scraper APIs with different specifications, depending on their use cases. For example, our SERP Scraper API delivers reliable real-time data from search engines. You can get localized SERP results from 195 locations, which makes it the perfect solution for keyword data extraction or brand monitoring. e-commerce scraper API incorporates an ML-based adaptive parser that effortlessly adjusts to various product page layouts, extracting crucial product details like prices, titles, descriptions, and more becomes a breeze. It's an extremely powerful tool to be used for such cases as product catalog mapping, pricing intelligence, and competitor analysis. Meanwhile, Web Scraper API can extract data from nearly all websites, allowing you to get data for market research, website change monitoring, travel fare monitoring, or hotel rate intelligence. And Real Estate Scraper API, as suggested by the name, effortlessly tackles property data. Its use cases include everything property-related, from new investments to trend discovery. Moreover, all of the Scraper APIs include a scheduler feature that ensures your operations never stop. The results of your scraping operations can also be delivered in either HTML or JSON, depending on the target. Now that you are familiar with what our products do, let's take a look at the pricing. All Scraper APIs start at $49 a month, whereas Web Unblocker starts at $75 a month. It's important to know that for Web Unblocker, we count traffic, whereas for Scraper APIs, the number of results. With residential proxies, you can start with as little as $15 per gigabyte with our pay-as-you-go plan. All three of our products come with 8 plans, focusing on either regular or enterprise users, meaning companies of any size can find a suitable plan. Here's a breakdown of the plans. Let's quickly overview them, and I'll also include the pricing information in the description below, so you can explore it further at your own convenience. The regular plans offer 4 tiers for each product. As you can see, Web Unblocker and Scraper APIs include a free trial option, so you can try it out and see if it's the best fit for your project before committing. As mentioned before, residential proxies also include a pay-as-you-go plan. For enterprise customers, we offer venture, business, corporate, and custom tiers. Our custom tier is the most flexible one, as it allows you to determine a custom price per gigabyte. This plan is perfect for companies that do web scraping on a large scale. Overall, these pricing plans reflect our belief that companies of any size should have access to public web data. So, we've carefully crafted our pricing plans to cater to a wide range of needs, ensuring that you can find the perfect fit for your requirements. And that wraps it up. Hopefully, you have a better understanding of our top products. If you're still in doubt, don't hesitate to contact us via email. See you next time!